slide projector. Where did my memory dig this up? Elementary school? Search team. Baker. Sadistic. Whoever did this must have enjoyed it. I gotta find a way out of here.
Where were you when I needed you? Maybe this is the right place. Really?
I hope you're here. What did I get myself? Hopefully that'll hold. Tell me. It's more dangerous out there. Any idea?
I tried. Well, I'm all. I picked something. Maybe you can. Maybe they're out.
I'll think about.
Come on, man.
Maybe if you.
Whatever. Follow.
Those things are. Do you have anything?
Not in here. This place was.
Do you know where I can?
It's pretty good. But I did see. I'll mark its location for you.
Takes the edge off.
Too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time. There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time. Or at least we will be once we raid the supplies. Come on. We're screwed. There's too many of them.
No communication from Mobius. We're cut off. I'm calling an Alpha 1 emergency. Alpha 1.
What the hell was that? Whatever it was, it looks like they were here. But where did they go?
computer to get down there, right? What?
You know how to use the computer to get down there, right?
What? You're not going with me?
No time.
This computer's still working. Nice. I'll take it.
dies if every cache is overrun with those things.
Shit! How am I supposed to get supplies if... James, it's Ryan. Come in.
There's a supply cache under here? I gotta get down there.
James, where the fuck are you? It's your ass at the visitor center. You're never gonna believe it. Visitor center it is.
Ted, where are you? I've been looking for you all over the place.
This place is locked tight. Understand?
Okay. Door's locked. Windows secure. Power disabled.
What the hell is this doing here?
File number 15. Interview with Detective Sebastian Castellanos. Detective, could you please tell me about that day at Beacon Mental Hospital?
I told you 10 times already.
Let's go through it one more time.
This is more like an interrogation than an interview.
Please, Detective.
That's me. You cannot keep me here.
Huh?
What's happening? It's freezing. Did I just imagine that? No. That was... What was that thing? Was that real or all in my mind? I recognize this work. Him again.
What the fuck?
Look, man, just let me go. I can take you somewhere safe. We've got supplies.
Another communicator. Must be Ryan's. Mobius team members. They might have something useful on them. Restore power to these doors. Maybe that wire leads to a power source or something. Hopefully that did the trick. Upstairs.
She probably crawled through here. Gotta get through.
She's a brave and resourceful little girl. She's gonna be okay. I just gotta find her. Was that door there before? What the hell is this?
It's a chance to test your skills. Step right up and try your luck, detective. I must say, that is impressive, Detective.
Practice makes perfect. Probably should let Kidman know what's going on. Kidman, can you hear me?
Louder.
So this is the computer O'Neill was talking about. Let's try that password. Flammable. Damn. That means I can't rely on my firearms. That did something. Thank God, that mask smelled terrible.
gas leak in the access tunnels, and I left my respirator on the...
Hello? Can you hear me? It's Watkins.
This must be City Hall. Gotta stop this guy and save Lily. It's him. Is that? Not sure I'm ready for this. But I can't turn back now.
Another beautiful day. I can't remember.
Yeah, just you wait, asshole. What's this about? What's this? This camera's so old. Must mean something. It's Lily. This guy's playing with me. Another one. These things.
Stabilization procedure completed.
Great. Saved my own ass. But what am I supposed to do now? If he's gone, he didn't leave Lily here. Where did he take her? Should give Kibben an update about this. Shit. Maybe I'll get a signal outside. Can't believe these bastards use Lily like some kind of science experiment. And then they have the nerve to send me in to clean up their mess? It's like some kind of sick joke. This must be the passage O'Neill was talking about.
Dad?
Lily? Oh, this place is messing with my mind. This stuff. Stop and listen to yourself, Myra. Seeing this now. God, look at the size of that thing. Maybe I can sneak past it. I gotta get the hell out of here. I thought this place was supposed to be fucking stable.
Storage room outside the safe house.
Damn it. Can't feel my hand.
Body parts reassembling into a monster.
Shit!
Something's wrong. Why is that thing chasing me again?
Come on in. I can't get in here. Thanks again for helping me out.
Sebastian.
Cast. Use.
How do you know? The cup's disgusting.
Only one I've got.
destroy my work? You expect me to bend to your will? Just like them, thinking they could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here, it's marvelous. They wasted it because they had no imagination. Because they are not artists. They want to control me, manipulate me. You want to stop me, but you have failed. Because with the power of the core, I can create
what
my
I've been
art
for all.
You're an uncomprehending animal. She's useless in your hands.
I'm coming for you, asshole. Looks like I can use this. Thank you.
Tefano defied me, became a thorn in my side. A thorn which you removed. For that, you will be rewarded.
Tefano. This guy knew him.
Take that side. Keep shooting until they're dead or we run out of ammo.
What the hell is going on here?
We can talk later. Just focus on staying alive. Eat less, ugly son of a bitch! Hey, what the hell is that noise?
Oh, shit. Watch out!
Oh, what are these things?
Doesn't matter. Just kill them.
Well, that's one way to do it. I was maybe expecting a little bit more stealth. There's no place like home, but a safe house runs a close second. Listen. Don't freak out at the amount of explosives I got in here. They're as safe as cookie dough. At least until I arm them. So what are we gonna do about Theodore?
I don't know. His
Neo.
House. It's Sebastian. Come in. Huh. Something's wrong. I gotta try and find him. You should stay here and get your explosives and weapons ready. I'll need your help once I locate Theodore. Is there a way into the Marrow from here?
Yeah, there's a Mobius computer in that room. It'll take you to exit 72.
Great. I'll call you when I'm ready. Hang tough, Torres.
Got it. Good luck, Sebastian.
Looks like Theodore's been here. Maybe that's why I couldn't contact O'Neill. Hoffman's safe house is nearby. I should check up on her. Hoffman, you here? Another one of these. What happened here?
Liam? Is that you? Liam? Is that you?
O'Neill left his safe house to go to a restricted area of the Marrow? That doesn't sound like him. Looks like they had extra security for this place. Can't pass through without one of those chips. Gotta be one around here somewhere. Oh no. It's coming. That thing again. Why is it after me? What does it have to do with this place? Kidman was right. They are everywhere. They were right under my nose the entire time. Damn. I'm wrong. I will get out. But without you...
Different than the others. More real. Like something changed. I feel... good. Huh.
My trusty revolver. Haven't seen you in a long time.
Of Union's populace has succumbed over.
Our efforts have been in vain. The core escaped less than a...
What do we have here? If they haven't removed this guy's chip yet, I can use it to get through that door and find Hoffman. How did O'Neill-
I don't know. When Liam- But he wasn't- I tried Theodore-
Poor-
You didn't have a choice. So what now?
Let's take a-
I think it's on-
Flamethrower. I could use this, but it's broken. If I found the right parts... Theodore wants Lily for himself. You saw what he did to O'Neill. He'll do that to everybody in here if he has to. He'll tear this place apart to get his hands on her. I can't let that happen.
What is it?
I'm not totally sure, but it looks like...
I'm almost ready over here. Let me know when you're good to go.
Torres. Where? I'm home. How did I... Lily's realm. Just the way it used to be. The way I wish it had stayed. hotel's clear, Hoffman. Are you done?
Well, here it is.
What is it?
It's a portal. It creates a small...
How small?
It's circumference.
Big enough to...
That's the tough part. Last thing you want...
I can't let...
So is... The only way... It's the only... Who's gonna help you?
You know, just...
Of course I do.
That you are.
You might want to prepare for...
You're here. Good.
What's going on?
Hey, you're the one.
You found your.
Check it out.
Congrats. All right. Let's do this before I get cold feet. Abandoned. Spooky. Just gotta take care of whatever's down here and get the power back on. Gotta take care of all those things before calling Sykes.
Thanks, man. Wouldn't have been able to do it. I left you something in there for helping me. I'm not gonna need it where I'm going. See you on the other side, Sebastian.
He's gone. I wonder if it worked. Go on.
Hey, Captain. Myra was right all along, but it's... Yeah, true. That's what she would... It's me, Kidman. I bet... Yeah, I was... The path... I wa... Hey, Kid, I was... You broke... I wanted to put the whole... Too bad. Something... Kidman. Moby. And now... Kidman, come in. Kidman. You're around, Kidman. Stammish. I want potential. I don't know. It's too...
No goodies for me this time, huh? What is it? You want me to follow you? What? You want me to sit in the chair?
Congratulations, Sebastian. You've almost completed the inner journey that you began so long ago. You have faced down your own demons. You have risked great harm to emerge triumphant. But there is still a memory that you refuse to confront.
What do you mean?
Here, this will help you.
Joseph, my partner, my friend. after all this. I'm the only one left, but he's not gonna stop me. You think I'm gonna help an asshole like you take over assholes like them? You're even crazier than you look. I'm not making any deals with you, friend.
You look like you could use some help, Detective.
and I will murder her in front of your god, who will suffer fury in my eyes because I use her power. Not if I kill you first. What makes you think this power will be any good? I'll keep coming back until one of us is dead. Come to me, then. Let her come to you.
She must be there. I can't stop now.
Their guard is down. Union is running so smoothly that they're not monitoring it as closely.
Son of a bitch knew what he was doing before he even came in here.
Esmeralda is in Union and waiting for instruction.
Let's go, Myra. It's time.
Myra was planning on becoming the Core?
Theodore, what are you doing?
Did you really think I was going to let you destroy Mobius? They may be short-sighted, but they're far too valuable to me. When I control them, when I control STEM, only then will they reach their full potential. Now, give her to me.
Over my dead body.
If that's the way you want it.
That's when it happened. When this place started to fall apart.
Run, Lily, hide! I'll find you. I promise.
What do you think you're doing, Myra?
I'm protecting my daughter.
You fool! The power she commands, you don't understand.
No, you don't understand what I'll do to keep her safe.
Damn you, Myra! You can't run from me. I'll find you!
You did it, Myra. You kept her safe. But now you're putting her in danger. Gotta get to the house. Almost there. Please be safe, Lily.
Kidman's on. Take her down. Come on,
not happening. You stand down.
Somebody check on the administrator.
All security personnel report to the control room. All security personnel.
Need to hurry before more show up.
Don't
Shit.
Let her get away!
Lily!
She's gotta be in her room upstairs.